V. Muraleedharan, the Minister of State for External Affairs, informed on Thursday that the Indian Embassy in Iran availed the consular access to the Indian nationals on board the British-flagged oil tanker seized by Iran. All 18 Indian crew members on board are safe and doing fine. We'll continue to push for their early release, Muraleedharan wrote in a tweet. Subscribe to the channel for more news.